On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree.